Hi, my name is Raj Trivedi, and I'm the writer and director of Del Rio.
Hi, my name is Brittany Northcross, and I'm the producer of Del Rio.
Del Rio is about a family separated by deportation. When Border Patrol raids an onion field in South Texas, Raul is separated from his pregnant wife, Carla, and sent back to Mexico. Raul has to find a way back across the border to reunite with his family, while Carla has to find her own ways to provide for her young baby.
When Raj told me the story, I thought, let's do it. I thought that the story and its characters were too important and they needed to be shown on screen.
This is a true story for many, many families along the border.
Really, we're trying to make a human story which showcases the plight of undocumented people and Border Patrol and show both sides of the issue. No one is a hero, no one is a villain, but it is a very human drama and something that we actually don't get the full side of given today's media and political climate.
We're excited to be making this film and tell the stories that are often untold and do it in a way that respects the community and tells the story honestly. We're shooting on location in Brownsville, Texas, using mostly local crew, local cast, and employing many of the local talents in the area.
The people of Brownsville and the Film Commission here have been so supportive of this project because they're eager to have their stories told authentically.
In order to make this film, we need your financial support. All your donations are tax deductible and will help make this film a reality.
Through this online campaign, your donations will go towards securing locations, renting equipment, purchasing other production supplies, but most importantly, it'll go towards paying our dedicated cast and crew, without whom this production would not be possible.
In speaking with locals of all walks of life, we found Del Rio's story to resonate honestly amongst the border community. We hope it'll resonate with you, and we also hope for your support in making it come true. Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
Thank you.